A lot of people stand for something. They stand for human rights. They stand for equality. They stand for a new world. But have you ever thought, do they really sit for it? Imagine the world we could live in if the world leaders sat for what they believed in. When I think of sitting, I get flashbacks. My father would punish me by making me stand up. In a pitch black room, all alone, I would stand for hours. I prayed for God to save me, but no answer. When I could finally sit down, I would cry. I would do wall sits for hours, pretending like there was a chair underneath me. Six-legged creatures, that's me in a chair. What separates humans from animals? The ability to sit. I have only loved one thing, my dog. The first thing I did was teach him how to sit, only later for him to be hit by a semi. Now, I have nothing but my sad reflection staring back at me. I want to explore a new way to sit, a way that goes against society's standards. A chair that's a ball, a chair that's tall, a chair that will support you when you fall. How about a chair that spins? I feel like my head is spinning out of control. Friends, family, life, these things end. For me, they end tragically, but chairs don't. Chairs are infinite. Chairs won't leave you, not like Becky did. I want more from this life. I want revenge. I want what I want. I want blood. I want war. I want anarchy. I want a chair. Well, now I can have one. Hi, my name is Randy Sittman. I am the chairman of chairs, 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 and desks. Have you ever been working and you just think to yourself, I just want an all-purpose office chair? Come on, Sandy. Here we have the office chair 936. You can spin and you can roll. This could be yours for the grand price of $2,233. If you thought that chair was good, wait till you see this. Whoa! Look at this chair! You might be thinking to yourself, is this a child's toy? It's a chair. Wait till you see this. That didn't sell ya? No way! Look at that! Are you ready to get funky? You may not think yourself, you know, this doesn't look like a chair, but you're wrong! This is a chair. It's missing something. You like balls? You like sitting on them? Well, guess what? We got balls. Look at this chair now. Have you ever been sitting at a bar and you think to yourself, my back just hurts too much? This uncomfortable bar stool chair. The good thing on chairs, 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 and desks, we have this new revolutionary chair for you. It supports your back, so when you're drinking at the bar, you can have unlimited back support and you never get tired, ever. Let's go. Right now, desks. We got desks too at chairs, 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 and desks. We got all kinds of desks. We got chairs that are round, desks that are triangle shaped and that don't have edges, they have rounded edges, and you can draw on them too. And if you ever felt distracted, well, now you're gonna even be more distracted because you can write on them with the whiteboards all the time, desks, every day. And if you ever get sick of standing, you know, you can sit down on a desk like this. Oh, Becky. Come back to me. Anyway. If you wanna stand, we have those two. These desks are square. The other one's not so much square. These ones are square and they have rounded, and you can draw. And if you don't like this one, we have another one. It has wheels and it spins. Anyway, and it has a hole so you can stick stuff in the desk too.
Smile.
Remember, I'm Randy Sittman. I'm chairman of Chairs. And if you say anything here that you just want so badly, just call me. You want a chair that spins, a chair that bounces, a tall desk, a tall chair, anything. We got everything here. Everything you ever want, ever. Just call me. We need to see one school, one anything, one business, anybody that's bold enough to take on these just amazing these things. They're just great. You just want a chair, you want to sit, you can have it. You can just call us. I mean, just call me, please. I'm so lonely. I need it, okay? If you're bold enough, listen to me. If you want to be bold, call the number on the screen now, okay? Just one. We need one school. All of it. You can have all of it. We can work out something. Trust me. I've never done this before, but we're crazy, and you're going to love it. You know, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be the best thing you've ever done. It's gonna turn your life. It's gonna make everything better. It's gonna make you sit for once. Just do it. Just buy. Mom, you will not believe this. Someone just placed an order for 650 chairs and desks. I know. I know. Becky should have never left me. I know, this is the greatest move of my life. I gotta get home. I gotta go make more chairs. We don't even have like 100. We gotta make 500 more. I know. It's gonna be great. Love you, bye.